steps down, searching out the harried marks as I watch through the barn doors as lightning hits the house. I see her red hair flailing. She's marched outside by her mother. We were done for, I thought. It was us who caused the storm. We poured our petrol all over the lawn. We were covered head to toe in motor oil. Seemed like we were always up to no good. Like any child raised in the country should. And after school and on the weekends, we'd seek out straight things and bend them. Oh, I wonder where they are now, the over-the-road neighbors. They always seem to somehow get away from us. At the top of Darien Road, he sits and chews, preparing a load. And he takes his aim upon his son and shoots him in the backside with a slug gun. And when he stopped crying, we started riding his motorbikes all around the garden until my handlebars hit the fence. This family were a rough collection. This was just their beach house. They were from Shepparton. They knew how to shoot and they knew how to boot the shit out of anyone who crossed them. Oh, I wonder where they are now, the over-the-road neighbors. They always seem to somehow get away from us. Get away from us. I found a lighter washed up upon the shore, and I said to my friend, I know what this could be used for. And I put it in my pocket, and with a cheeky grin I told my audience I had a treat installed for them. We built a fire in the cubby in the dunes, and into that fire, that light I threw. But all I was expecting was a smoke mushroom, but it engulfed the whole dune around us. My father came rushing out with a hose and a towel. He was wearing no clothes. He was yelling, "You kids are in for it now," as we tried to kill the fire but were hopeless. Oh, I wonder where they are now, the over-the-road neighbors. They always seem to somehow get away from us. Get away from us.